influential woman at Taylor who's inspired you?
There are so many women at Taylor that have inspired me and inspired me daily, from Dr. Worthy-Lake to Ms. Vergiola to Ms. Higgins and Ms. Pico, but Ms. Tammy really has to be the one who inspires me the most because every day she works really hard and she's really nice.
What is an influential woman who inspires you?
My mother influences me because she's a good person. She's never given up on me, so that helped me not to give up on people. And she's just hard. She's hard and she has a big heart.
So it is Women's History Month, so who is a woman who's inspired you?
A woman that inspires me is my fiance.
No.
An inspiring woman to me is my mom because she worked really hard my whole life outside of the home, and she also went to college at night to get her degree. We actually graduated from college in the same year, 1995, and we got our degrees. We walked across the stage together. So that's a really cool, fun fact, and yeah, she's inspiring to me.
It is Women's History Month, so who is an inspiring woman to you?
My mom.
No.
So I want to know, who is a woman who's inspired you?
Marie Antoinette.
Do you want to say why?
Well, you see, she is like the Victorian era, and I love the Victorian era, so. And she's rich.
So it is Women's History Month. So who is an influential woman who inspires you?
I'm inspired by Michelle Obama. All right, she's a good role model. I'm inspired by my mother. My mom's a good role model as well. I'm inspired by the administrators that work here. So I think they all are very influential people.